This fucker's back, bringing you guys a track review. Today, I haven't done a track review in a while, but let's get this motherfucker underway. Today will be a track review of Gruesome's new track for Dimensions of Horror EP coming out May 20th on Relapse Records, Forces of Death. If you know me, if I would have made an end of the year list, this album would have been number one. I fucking love Gruesome, and I'm really excited for this EP. And if you're a fan of old school death metal, definitely go check out Gruesome. But a little bit of info about the band. This is a four-piece, you can kind of say, a death tribute in some way. That's from Florida. Some of the band members are from Florida, some of the band members are from California. Especially Matt Harvey. I know Matt Harvey's from California, but the lineup for this, the lineup for Gruesome consists of Robin Mazin on bass, Matt Harvey on guitar and vocals, Daniel Gonzalez on drums, and Gus Rios on, Daniel Gonzalez on guitar and Gus Rios on drums, I apologize. And Gus Rios, he was from Malevolent Creation. Robin Mazin's from Castrator, really good band. Daniel Gonzalez, he played for Possessed for a little bit, and Matt Harvey, you know him. He plays for Exhumed, probably one of my favorite death metal bands, and he actually played for Death to All tribute shows, so that's pretty cool. But anyway, let's get to the track itself. This track is about I think 4 minutes long, and holy shit, dude! Wowee, this was a fucking insane track. Savage Land had like a leprosy vibe to it, more of a leprosy vibe to it. And this track just sounds more raw. And it has that scream bloody gore vibe, which is fucking awesome, man. And the vocals are more echoing in some way. And that, when the vocals are like echoing and stuff like that, it just makes that track just sound darker, and it's just amazing. I mean, Matt Harvey does incredible death-esque vocals, like Chuck Schuldiner-esque vocals. He just nails that spot on, and the guitar work is just very good. Very good death-style riffs with some really insane guitar work. But not really too insane. Like, Savage Land had like this, like Gus Rios and Daniel Gonzalez incorporated kind of like these like Rick Ross, like Floyd Rose whammy solos on it, which kind of gave it more of a leprosy feel to it. But this track it had this really, really insane solo at the end of the track that sounded really, really good. And it sounded Chuck Schuldiner-esque because this is straight up death worship. And the drum work, the drums sound fucking amazing, and the bass is more audible in this track than Savage Land was, but that's just me. But overall, just kept this shit short and sweet, like how I keep my track reviews. And if you don't like it, oh well. But this was an all-in-all really fucking good track that I'm really, really excited for. Because Gruesome is starting to grow into one of my favorite death metal bands. Really excited for this EP coming out May 20th. But I just want to get this video out just telling you guys what I think. I'll leave a link in the description below where you can go check out this badass track. This was an awesome track. 4.75 out of 5. This was just fuck a good track. Really pumped for this EP, so I'm gonna get you out of your hair right now. So this has been Danny Explosion with a track review of Forces of Death, 4.75 out of 5. Love it, check it out. This has been Danny Explosion. Like, comment, subscribe if you want. As always, cheers.